is some kind of trap, we already happen to be knee-deep in it. We may as well get some snacks to chow down on while we await our ineluctable demise.
Van's prepping for evac. See if there are any supplies around. You won't find much on the main path. Try indoors.
Looks like we're approaching time to rendezvous. You might want to prepare for a mass of the deceased.
We aren't too far. Just hold on.
That's small, but it'll do the job.
Ooh, unlocked a new pistol. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, that's nice. That's pretty clean. Oh, but I'm gonna go with my knife. Come here, motherfucker. Yeah, yeah. Got your fucking ass.
Walker, cut me off!
There's a large group of deceased headed in your direction. Protect the supplies. We'll get out easy.
I should patch myself up. That last one hurt.
Headshots every time.
We're halfway to rendezvous.
See how we did.
Oh no, we need to restart that shit.
Any food or fuel you scavenge will go to our scouting parties. Once they're prepped, they'll head out to look for a survivor. As Alexandria's population grows, our world will too. New people means new locations to explore, as well as new weapons and ways to increase their stopping power. Watch the herd, watch yourself. Bring back whatever you can find out there. Just stay ahead of the herd.
This place isn't on most of the maps. Could mean no one beat us here.
Might find something good. Maybe even a couple comic books.
The herd is still moving. Watch out!
Find anything? If the path is empty, try looking deeper in. You close to evac? Grab what you can. Van'll head there soon.
Suggest you take your remaining time and prepare for a showdown.
On the way to evac. Won't be long.
Good.
Walker's on me!
On me.
Must have been dropped in a hurry.
Walker, cut me off!
Stay alive until we get to you. Scavenge will go to our scouting parties. Once they're prepped, they'll head out to look for a survivor. As Alexandria's population grows, our world will too. New people means new locations to explore. Someone left a message for you at the community board. Head over there next. Any letters you get from the community will go on this board. Take a look now. Maggie sent some materials over from Hilltop. Sounds like Rajul has plans for a town hall. With the materials Maggie sent, we have enough to finish that town hall. Go over to the drafting table and we can finalize plans. Expanding Alexandria will offer you different perks in the field. Try building the town hall. We have all the materials and enough workers to support it.
Perfect.
Staffing a building with additional workers will improve its efficiency. With some work, Alexandria could start looking like the world we had before.
Guess I should get to it. See what I can scavenge out there.
All right.
What, baby? Damn. Is it a lava lamp or something?
No, it's a lamp that's shaped like...
Daryl was asking about you again. Go check on him. Seeing Judith tonight.
Finally ready to talk?
Told you not to go out. Why didn't you listen?
She's still out there.
Who?
The girl. I told you. Just need another day. I can find her.
You came back in a cop car, covered in blood. I asked you to tell me what happened, and instead you ran off. What's going on with you?
I need you to trust me.
No, Daryl. I'm trying to rebuild after a war. I need everybody here, now.
Oh, fine. You really want to know what happened out there? Started with the herd, the one that ran me off the road. Shit. First thing I heard was Eugene on the radio.
Anybody there? I heard one hell of a cacophonous crash. Everything hunky-dunky on your end?
Next, I heard the walkers. I needed a weapon. Fast.
Can you hear me? I believe your vehicle may have been compromised. If you can hear me, find some form of vehicular transportation and head for Alexandria.
Found them just in time.
Where'd you end up?
I was in the middle of a camp. Looked destroyed.
Any survivors?
None. I was just hoping for meds. Shriver State Park. Heard of it?
Why were you out so far?
It was supposed to be a shortcut back. Eventually, I found some meds. Fixed me up. It wasn't long to rest. The place was crawling. Had to keep moving.
Why didn't you tell me any of this before?
Didn't have time. Still don't.
It took you 2 days to get back. You don't think I need to know what's going on?
Winchester was turning into the only choice I had. Found a cop car.
That's when you drove home?
Wasn't that easy. The gun on the hood helped, though. Right in time, too. My arms were getting tired. The place was shithoused. People must have panicked. Military had put up some kind of a barricade.
They were probably trying to keep things under control.
If you say so.
I just got it. I'm surprised it fits underneath there. I think I've still been wanting to get. I gotta buy me another welder too. I don't know if I'm gonna go back to welder or not. My eyes are already messed up from when I did that exhaust pipe underneath that black truck. When I did that welding without the welding hood, it kind of fucked me up.
Huh? Hey, baby. Baby?
The one you can use by your hands. Good. Or you dropped to the alley or something. That's good. They're putting a metal fence through there, though. That might give me an extra little bit of room, too. They might move the fence back a little bit. Because that tree kind of runs right through the tree line, or the fence line. When are they supposed to build that house down? Everybody's looking at me when I get this call from Davis. I don't get the same. Everybody don't look at me the same anymore in school. From school. I got a bunch of people looking for me right now in Sulphur, wondering where I'm at. I've been scared to go work or anything because I know there's somebody looking for me and is out running around. That's why I don't. What? What? base clear. No, we were just running out of minutes. He goes for AT&T like I do. Yeah.
Walkers. Had to get ready before the barricade came down.
That looks like the same number.
The only choice was to fight.
I'm like, what the hell? You go to watching Hulu or something, always new on Hulu.
Walkers. Had to get ready before the barricade came down. The only choice was to fight.
Rico's been telling me there's been people getting stabbed up and everything in Salt Lake. And I can't find out who it is.
Walkers. Had to get ready before the barricade came down. The only choice was to fight. Got through, barely. Then I headed toward town. First step to getting home.
Salford's been empty every time I go there. It's fucking empty. Like everybody moving the hell out of Salford.
This is taking too long. Need to keep looking.
Go take your fucking meds, Trey.
Not until you tell me the whole story. You haven't even said who you're looking for.
Your life's in danger. Ain't right.
If we leave, things here might fall apart. We're trying to rebuild.
I'll tell you the rest. But if you won't help, I'll find someone who will.
Tell me everything, and you might not have to.
How's Daryl holding up?
Stubborn as ever, already trying to run off again.
I'm sure he has his reasons.
Well, at least the scouting efforts are going well. How can I help out?
We found some good spots to scavenge. Try to get out there later.
Do it. Perfect. Oh, better than I hoped. Just right.
Someone needs to keep the citizens within these walls well fed and safe.
Get out there and look for supplies. Oh, and be sure to keep an eye on the herd.
Maggie said the military had to leave their supplies behind. As long as no one got here first, we should find something.
I advise y'all to take the utmost precaution. Our people need these goods desperately, but they need you too.
Don't let that herd catch you.
thing should be stocked deeper in. Check carefully.
Not much left of that one.
Low on ammo. Better pick my shots. Gonna need to find some ammo. I'm all out.
Might be right on your heels.
That's more like it. Nice work. Always find something. Not dead yet. Just need to find some medicine.
That herd won't quit. Stay in front of it.
I'm formally requesting a straight-up do-over on that one.
Find what you can. Herd's coming, so you gotta move fast.
truck broke down near here. And I bet they moved the supplies into one of the buildings.
Get the goods, get to the rendezvous. Good luck in there, people.
Maybe that communications part is here.
Might be able to reach more people with this.
Like it went clean through.
It's quick. Watch your back. Don't let that herd catch you. Might be close.
Another walker on me!
Hopefully there's some meds nearby. I need them. Right to the head.
We need everything you can find. Keep checking inside.
It's been a while since you checked on Daryl. Go pay him a visit. Keep it up. We're getting somewhere.
Looking good.
I would like to believe this will go smoothly. Mostly because that means I won't...
This herd is fast. Keep moving. Find supplies and outrun the herd. See you with the pickup.
We don't find anything or other place.
We'll be there to pick you up soon. Grab anything nearby.
It may not be immediately apparent from our surroundings, but I've been absolutely 100% assured that this is the spot.
We're gonna survive out here, whatever it takes.
I suggest you strap down all available sundries and prepare for immediate extraction. Our window for safe passage is shutting fast.
Don't pass up supplies. Any place could have something.
Like it went clean through. Walker, cut me off!
We aren't taking those supplies without a fight. Walker's on the way.
Thank you.
still wouldn't mind some meds.
Walker! Get off!
We're halfway to rendezvous.
Keep him down for good.
Been through worse. Still wouldn't mind some meds.
This is it. You can do it.
Another walker on me!
I might be a man of heart, intellectually speaking.